We're here again! We're doing Sonic.exe the Assault. I got a message from the developer and he told me that there's a new part, there's new mechanics, there's new features, there's new design and all this stuff. So now I get to play a little bit more of the game and we're gonna play the whole thing through it. I'm gonna try and cup the balls and try and stay with these headphones on. I'm gonna regret this decision because I hate this dude far more. Okay, I'm gonna see if this works. Okay, am I good? No? Okay. Nope, I'm still going with the keyboard and mouse, so I'm just gonna have to...
What happened? Crane?
You gotta open this. Oh, there we go. Okay, flashlight, battery, another battery. Okay, I'll rest. Okay. Hey, you can't sprint yet until we get to the intro. There we go. And then it has to tell me I can sprint by telling me there's a tutorial on how to sprint. Okay. I wonder if Luigi Kid is continuing his game playing this. Because if not, that's not very well. That's not
very
good. I can't
believe he went all this way on his own. Wasn't he afraid of this bridge anyway? It took me half an hour to convince him it wasn't about to fall apart. And it's starting to rain now. Great.
Maybe there's a battery on that break, because the developer told me there was new ways to get batteries. So I'm just gonna check it. I knew it! Gonna have to... Maybe... No? Nope. Nope. Yeah, maybe I just... There we go. Nope. Oh, there we go. Okay, so now I've got four batteries, and there should be one at the campsite, if I can find out where it is. Oh, there's a battery there. I just need to grab this lighter and... Give me the battery. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, I gotta recharge. Okay, I just need to click. Oh, wait, so I build up when I'm in. Okay, so hang on. Let me just try something. Okay, there should be a letter somewhere. Where's the letter? Where is it? Hang on, wait. Oh, it's up there now? Well, that's pretty handy. Alright, let's see if this... Oh, so the stamina regenerates now. Yeah, the first time it got me.
Where are you?
I'm not gonna fall for that again. Okay, so I just gotta move this way. Okay, so I think it's this way. Okay, here we go. Get ready for the jump scare. Here we go. Come on. There it is. Oh! That's new. No save. No, okay. Jesus Christ. Boy. I'm not going to enjoy this. I know there's something coming for me. I just know it. What was that? Okay, you know what? Screw this. I'm doing it the old-fashioned way. I don't care if it's for the full play experience. I am not dealing with this full play experience crap. Can I get this? Can I open this? There we go. You must die. I'm sorry. Battery. Can I get the battery? Please. There we go. So, one question. I'm guessing there's an extra puzzle now. So that means the clock puzzle no longer exists, I think. Oh, there's the clock. That's pretty fancy. The end, your end is near. Okay, these dolls are everywhere. And some of these batteries, oh my god. Wait, can I get up there? Oh, got it. Is there a flash? There should be a light here somewhere. Oh, there's another battery. Yeah, I'm just going to say this to the developer, if you're watching this, and I know you will, I'm just going to have to say, maybe not add so many batteries. I mean, sure, some can be helpful, but maybe you should go, like, with the Amnesia the Dark Descent type of thing, when you have to search. When I came through here, that drum set wasn't there. I'm concerned. Really, really concerned now. I'm really concerned. This is really scaring me. Okay, new mechanics have been involved. I am now officially freaked out by this right now. I am officially freaked out. These engines. Okay.
I can reload my battery. You.
What the hell?
Okay. Grab this if I can. Can I grab it, please? Got it. Okay. I'm gonna turn this light on. If I can. Can't. For some odd reason. Oh, it's this one. Is it? Can't tell. I might have accidentally turned off my strafing. With my, right button, but I'm not going to worry about that. Okay. Well, there's not many blood inscriptions on this area. But there are the knives. So, I'm just going to have to turn this off. Round. Okay, so it's still 8:10, so I'm just going to have to turn around and reload my battery. Let's see. One, two, go all the way around. Six, seven, eight. And one and two. Yep, well, I did, so... Okay, I'm just gonna make sure... Alright, first I've gotta reset the controls, and then I'll get back to you guys. Okay. We're back in the house. Now, I'm gonna see what that thing popped up, because I didn't see it. Oh, that's what it was! Sonic.exe playing the piano. Well, at least he's talented, I'll have to give him that. I'll take this battery, thank you very much. Okay, so here's the dealio. 8-10. Whoa, I did not hear that. I have to turn it up a little bit and put my headphones off. And why? Because Sonic.exe is around and I don't want to be part of his full-on head-on experience. That's why. Okay, I'm probably going to regret this, but... That's so weird. Okay, I'm going to regret this big time. Okay, here we go. Halfway there. One and two, and one and two. Oh, that's the one.
You shouldn't have done that.
Oh man, I'm gonna go all balls on this, aren't I? Honestly, do I have to constantly bum-bash this bed every time I have to get out? Okay, so this medical asylum is somewhat not so comforting. But at least these constant batteries is a help. I'll have to admit, these batteries will help me. I am not comfortable with this!
What the hell?
Well, this is very interesting, but I'm just going to slowly walk away.
on?
I am not prepared.
Welcome, Kevin.
Alright then, well, I guess that's pretty much it. I guess the new mechanics really put it up, and I'm still doing this because it's that good, so can't really do much, but I just hope the next update has actual new content with what else there is to offer. And since this is coming in 2017, and it's currently the 24th of October, then I guess I'm going to have to wait for quite some time. Well, so much for this. I'll see how much improvement this has. This is KillingDead 6, and I'll see you guys next time.